Are you willing to take the gamble that the Son of God, Jesus Christ, isn't who he says he is? I wouldn't take that gamble if I was you. Why would you wait until you're in hell before you realise how real it is? Too late. Lay hold on your salvation now. Just believe, that's all. But by grace are we saved through faith, and that not of ourselves.
Let me know.